Welcome back to Let's...
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
I know. Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Bridge District. Explore just a tiny bit of it. Balthus' estate, we are not welcome. He is not home. And it's 5 a.m., so it should be starting to get light out soon.
You point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
And I do notice there's some kind of stairs or steps down this way. Can we even... Does that even go anywhere? Oh, it does. It just... Okay, that's a wall. Yeah, that's not... It looks like the same color as the floor here, so it looks like just some kind of bridge overhead. Yeah, it's a wall. Okay. Probably be easier to see in the daytime. I haven't gone to sleep since... Yeah, before we start going down, this must lead to the actual docks and the pier and everything. Let's finish exploring the town overhead first. That. There's a peasant there. Reedle? Alright, enemy. You should be careful, miss. I understand even elven lasses aren't safe at night here with that murder on the loose and all. Have no fear for me, my friend, Jahira says. I am well capable of defending myself and punishing those who commit such acts on others. Alright, the monger is attacking Minsk.
I will do what I must.
Missed two of them. And Rampah is nearby, as well as a commoner. Mince some help here.
Swords, not words.
Look at those images.
Okay, that's been dealt with. These in this city have been getting mighty bold, if you ask me. Step out in the night and you're sure to be either robbed or murdered, aye? Let's talk to Rampah.
Who's that? Who's poking old Rampah? What's it want? Get orf, Aegisfield, send you? I ain't stole nothing.
Easy, old-timer. I just want to ask you something about the local murders.
I ain't done it. Wasn't me. I swears. You ain't taking me into no guardhouse. Walls are bad.
I am not from the guards. I just want to ask you a few things.
Not from the guards? Okay, then I talk to you. They treat me bad sometimes, but I just wants to sleep. What do you want?
Tell me what you know of the murders here.
Nothing. Not a thing.
Nothing? Not a thing? The guard thought you might.
Don't know nothing. Guards kept us away. They know all I know. That's it. But I got something they don't. I got what they don't. They be blind, but I saw it. Now it's mine.
What did you get, Rampah? What did you find?
Not telling. You want?
You gotta buy. I found it. Right near a body. It's mine, so you gotta pay. You pay 100 gold. Yeah, 100. Alright, here's your 100. Now, what is it that you found? Hopefully the reward will be much more than 100.
It's not human flesh!
Don't you think it is? Because it's not. It's leather. But it's not human flesh, I tell you. Them bodies be flayed and have none. But this ain't theirs. We got an exotic hide. Thank you, Rampah. I'll be going now.
You good. Go. Take that leather. Because it's not human flesh. And it's different. You go and dance now. Talk to the seller that buys.
Talk to the seller that buys. I was able to get a piece of strange leather from the beggar, Rampah, who claimed that it was not human flesh. He found it near one of the victims, however, and suggested I speak to the seller that buys, which I assume to mean a merchant, to find out exactly what it is. Now, something tells me it's not going to be anything like any ordinary merchant. This leather is thick and coarse, unlike the heaviest hide from a cow or other domesticated animal. The creature this came off of must be exotic indeed. That is weird. Alright.
Hey, lovely lady! Minsk and wool stand ready. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Reedle.
My prices are the best south of Waterdeep.
Fish! Get your fresh fish! You there! Desire you the freshest fish in all of Afkatla? I swear to you that there is no less sewage in the water here than there is over in the docks. Fewer bodies, too, till lately. Why have there been more bodies lately? We used to get only a few bodies a week in the water, but now, betwixt the thieves' war and this nasty skinning business, the numbers have increased. Skinning business? Yeah, the murders. That's what I said. Some fool biggie has been robbing folks of more than their lives. He's been swiping their skin as well. Go figure. Do you have any idea why someone might want to do such a thing? Beats me. Check with that Aegisfield fellow. He's the army fool who's investigating the affair. Nice guy. Kind of stupid. He hasn't solved it yet, you see. What about the thieves' war you spoke of? The Shadow Thieves had their paws in all parts of Amnian life for years. Now a rival guild has arisen and they're battling it out in the streets. Well, thanks for the information. Goodbye. Next time, buy some fish. You had a question.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
Fish! Get your... Hey, take a hike. I've had enough of your non-fish buying ways. A halfling has to earn a living. A question. Do you know anything about the cowled wizards? Perhaps where they might keep their prisoners? Eh? Well, not unless their prisoners are amongst the bodies in the river. Haven't caught one for a while, but I have caught fish. Now, on your way then. People might think you're buying my whole stock the way you stand around here. Fish! Get your fresh fish!
The customer is always right.
One more question. I want to ask about your fish. Do you fish near here? No sewage, that's what you said before. Sewage, is that bad for the fish? Nah. And don't let any of your book-learning crap tell you different. Some fish are supposed to have a brownish tinge. Part of the local charm. Not in the docks, of course. Just here. Of course. What about the bodies in the water? Alright. Back to the same thing. Going in.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Thank you. Whoops. Oh, crap.
Stand back for justice. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I await your need.
Ouch. I wasn't expecting that for some reason.
Beat up mortals.
serious wounds.
Skilled in avoidance.
Detecting traps.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
That won't be necessary. Aha! Uh-huh. Yoshimo levels up. Okay. So saving throw with death reduced by 1, wand reduced by 2, polymorph reduced by 1. Breath reduced by 1, and spells reduced by 2. Thaco reduced by 1. Backstab multiplier increased by 1. 20 more skill points, 2 more hit points. Lore increased by 3. Alright, let's get open locks up there. To 90. You know what? Let's make it 85. Let's make Hide and Shadow 60 then. Okay. It's like walking backwards. A lot of magic missiles. Necklace. Okay. Really? I know what it is. Kidding. It's a wand of magic missiles.
You replete a foot and all that. Yoshimo is willing.
Ooh. A moon bar gem and a fire agate gem. Not locked, though. A potion of insulation and hill giant strength. Nice for Minsk. The latter. Chap there. I look at... Yeah, I looked in that one. Read those books. A scroll of protection from normal weapons. Ooh, an onyx ring, that looks cool. Some bolts. Magical. Ooh. A horn. Found a horn up here.
You're right behind me, right?
Or in front of you. Found a horn. Bolts. Giant strength for Minsk. Oh, I'm full. bolt plus two. Protection from normal. Weapons. Oh. Level five. When the spell is cast, it confers complete invulnerability to all non-magical weapons. This does not include weapons that are blessed or enchanted. The spell may be cast on someone who is protected from magical weapons. The effect lasts for the duration of the spell or until dispelled, which is around per level. Very quick casting time, only two. Only affects the caster, though. It would be really helpful if you could cast it on other people. Do we have a potion case? I think, yeah, that's the one where we don't have a potion case. We're missing that one. Alright, let's learn this. The Hill Giant Strength gives him 19 strength, the Hill Giant Potion. He's already... It's not going to be very helpful. Maybe for Yoshimo, then. Yeah, give him two more strength. Okay. I'll give it to him. He's holding a bunch of potions anyway. Done. And this horn. This is a small horn. Horns are typically made of bone or metal and can produce a large variety of sounds. Indeed. Wait, do you have the... No. Are we out of spells? Use a scroll for this. Silver Horn of Valhallah. In the halls of Valhalla rest the most valiant of warriors. Their service to war during their lives has rewarded them with honored positions in Valhalla. As part of their service, these warriors must offer their service to any who blow a horn of Valhalla. This horn will summon forth a fifth level berserk warrior who will fight for the summoner for one turn. The horn may be used once per day. Fifth level warrior once per day. Oh. Now it says one. Does that mean I have one charge then? I think so. But yet it says once per day. Why would it say once per day? That's weird. Anyone but Wizard Slayer can use it. Guess I'll have her airy hold on to it. It's not heavy, right? Wait, one, yeah. That's, out of anything, that's the most interesting thing in here.
Boo says, what? See battle, Boo? Run, Boo, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, now we can actually see. Two doors here. Hello? A boy?
Bart kicking! For goodness!
Brother Keelan is missing, Mama says, so I don't have to go to temple today. Oh. Is he one of the ones killed? History books.
importance?
I know, you may be strangers, but you look a friendly enough sort. Is there something I can do for you? Just about to help myself to your belongings, madam. Can you tell me anything about the stores nearby? There's a few places you could go to shop for things. Hardy folk like yourselves might wish to try the adventurer mart, I think. If you looks on your map, it's over in the Western Promenade. Oh, we've been there.
Excuse me. I have only my simple business.
You seem good enough, but you're wearing on me patience. Oh, jeez. Someone has noticed you. You hear the guards being summoned. Okay. We're out. Oh, crap.
For the glory of Arm.
For crimes against Arm, you're hereby sentenced to death. Let's go. Crap.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. For the glory
of Arm. Oh, crap.
I will require healing if I am to be of use to you.
Cowled wizards? We didn't use spells? I require healing if I am to be of use to
you. I am ready.
Oh, she's dead. I thought bookcases were okay. Alright, did I...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I am no one of importance.
Okay, and then we talk to her again.
Excuse me, I have only my simple business.
Alright. Leaving?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
Yeah, who don't like us stealing the accumulated wealth. Oh, crap. Pitri Dracandros are here. And Valeria and Falahar. Strength of one, protection from evil. Well, we're inside, so she'll be able to use
what?
Spells, right? I hope.
Yes.
She'll have us dead.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
How can I help?
By destroying our enemies. Where is she in the midst of all this? She's here? Flame arrow.
Nature's servant awaits.
Damn.
I await your move. What is it?
Well, we got rid of one. Hold on a second. Okay.
What can I do?
I'm ready, I think. What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
What?
Am I stuck or something?
You require my counsel, yes?
Who's available? He's panicked. I'm okay. Area's panicked. Yeah, it's just Yoshimo and me.
Yes?
Well, I wasn't expecting this coming into this.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Wherever you like.
If memory serves.
Nabasu? Oh boy. Yeah, it's not gonna end well. What? Oh boy.
So this thing?
What? Yes?
I don't suppose I have any remove fear type stuff. Resist fear? Here. Cast that on... Oh, Minsk is held as well. Okay, cast on Jahira. Is she back? Okay.
I am ready.
What is it?
Am I needed?
Yeah. Yoshimo's lost to us. Oh, she's silenced. Ah, she can't use spells. Throw bullets? I don't know. He's gone. What's his name? Yoshimo's gone.
It's about time.
I think Minsk is about gone. Nah. Minsk is dead.
Yes?
Nature, it is done.
Oh, she's dead. This is not going well. This is not what I expected coming in. I don't know what I expect coming into some of these places, but this was not it.
What is it?
Alright.
What? Fine.
I killed that one.
I'm ready for anything.
Yes? Such mean. I am wounded.
Oh boy. Yes.
What is it? What? Yes, a simple matter.
I'll have you dead.
I require assistance.
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Yeah, this guy's almost dead. I don't think we can salvage a party like this. I mean, I don't know if we have any scrolls of Ray's dead.
I will do what I must.
What? Fine. What?
Cannot target spells.
I'm the needy one now.
Oh.
Help me.
Yes?
Please.
Do I have a see invis thing? It's improved invisibility. No. Okay.
Where can I be of most use? I will do what I must.
What is it?
Would that still hit me?
I'll have you dead!
Everyone's dead except for me.
What?
Oh. Don't melee attack him. Oh. Alright, so I don't have anything that can make him visible. I don't suppose dispel magic would work. Probably not. Oh, illusion dispelled. Oh, I'm held. All right, that's it. Cactus.
Vita.
Mortis.
All right. I'm gonna pause it here. We're gonna get completely buffed up as much as we can, and we're gonna stride in there and try to lay waste to these people. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.